That's the latest reaction we're getting from Russia to the news. President Putin is the 45th president of the United States.